Did you guys know that for certain kinds of acne scars, we have to break them up so that it could rise, and then we can use lasers or other kinds of devices to smooth it all out?